around the world, around the clock, in defense of all we hold dear back home, America's Navy.